It was you who led the Israelites out and brought them back.
He is before all things, and in him all things hold together.
Christ the servant. Wow, that's much better than Christ the king.
A proclamation from the second book of Samuel. In those days, all the tribes of Israel came to David in Hebron and said, "Here we are, your bone and your flesh. In days past, when Saul was our king, it was you who led the Israelites out and brought them back. And the Lord said to you, 'You shall shepherd my people Israel and shall be commander of Israel.'" When all the elders of Israel came to David in Hebron, King David made an agreement with them there before the Lord, and they anointed him king of Israel. The word of the Lord.